And from high school to college, more than 1,000 graduates crossed the stage today at Texas A&M Kingsville. It took 3 ceremonies to honor all the students earning their degrees. Of course, we at Action 10 News wish the graduates the very best in their future endeavors. Well,